going to stop him, and they're not going to play by the rules.
Julian Assange is being held in a London prison over allegations of two sexual assaults in Sweden. But he's also facing extradition to the US over his publication of thousands of diplomatic communications leaked to his website.
He's being hunted constantly.
She's angry that our government has failed to support him.
Julia's just gone straight in there full bore and accused him of being a criminal. And I just think, well, hang on a minute, this is one of your citizens here.
Do you think he's been betrayed?
At the moment, yes.
Prime Minister calls it illegal.
Well, again, I have asked the Australian Federal Police...
After a week, I haven't been able to find him.
Well, can I ask people to take a reality check?
Don't take your freedoms for granted or you'll lose them. And next time it could be your son or your daughter.
Mike Duffy, 7 News.